You probably already know that the closest star to Earth is the Sun, and life on our planet couldn't exist without it. But have you ever stopped and wondered what the Sun is made of and how it formed? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Life on Earth simply wouldn't be possible without our Sun shining in the sky. It provides the light and warmth needed to survive and thrive. We've never come anywhere close to sending some kind of a spacecraft to explore the Sun because it's so extremely hot that any ship would vaporize from the heat before it got anywhere near the Sun's surface. But even from afar, experts have been able to do tons of research on the Sun, its surface, and what exactly it's made of. For starters, the Sun doesn't have a hard surface to land on, but it's also not just a giant ocean of liquid hot lava. Instead, the Sun is mostly made up of two basic gases, hydrogen and helium. The flaming ball of orange energy we see in the sky is really just the result of the hydrogen and helium gas mixing in the Sun's core. This causes a never-ending nuclear reaction that's kind of like millions of atomic bombs going off all the time. Those nuclear reactions all release enormous amounts of energy into space. Scientists call that energy electromagnetic radiation, and it reaches Earth's atmosphere in the form of light and heat. And it might be hard to believe, but experts consider our Sun to be medium-sized and on the cooler side compared to the biggest, hottest stars in the galaxy. The hottest stars don't burn a golden yellow like the Sun. Instead, they glow a bright blue. And stars that are even cooler than the Sun are more of a reddish color. But in this case, cooler stars still burn at about 6,000 degrees Fahrenheit. So, still pretty scorching. So, now that you know our Sun is just a giant burning ball of explosive energy, maybe you'll remember to wear sunscreen on those hot summer days.